Merry Christmas, New Year. When did you get that, Tim?
I won that.
You won it?
I won it.
Do you believe that?
Oh my gosh, how'd you win it?
Get off of me.
The local bank branch. It is now. Merry Christmas.
No more cameras.
Okay, looky over here for 2 minutes. Merry Christmas.
Oh my God.
Okay, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We have 2 cameras.
Absolutely.
Somebody else.
Keep that under the chair.
So you know how the trip over on Alligator Alley?
Oh God.
One jalopy, old van. McDonald's truck.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
I see that little red light.
Yeah. She got the hang of this now.
No, this one guy was passing. No one was coming.
Merry Christmas.
From our family to yours, and to everybody else's wife.
Hi.
You back again?
Yes, again.
Emily.
Say hi, Cindy.
Merry Christmas. Aren't you ready to bring something in?
This is number 13. I only have 3, 4. I got 5. This is number 13.
You're on now.
Don't say anything. It's got sound, you
know. Hi there. Hi there. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Buy a one birthday. You have to wait for your birthday.
Who is the other guy?
It's like a tray, you know.
I've looked at those already.
Yeah? The other piece is outside. We only got the lighter of the two pieces.
Oh, really?
No, I'm not. Oh, it's hard bench.
You are way off with the ironing
board. Well, first I said I had to be
lighter. What is that?
What is it, Tony?
Terry.
It's the bench.
Hi, Daniel.
Cindy, was that from you?
You tell everybody who's
Grandma and Grandpa Hawk.
Stacy from Grandma
and all of a sudden,
wherever you want to put it.
All right.
Stacy.
Stacy.
Regular iron.
Yeah.
Oh, I wonder if it was so heavy. I told you.
Yeah, I thought,
Merry Christmas.
Now, don't drop that on the
man. You're not going to be in any of this.
Kara, don't be fooling around.
Man, take a picture of yourself. I know you're kidding.
Take a picture of myself?
You're not going to be in it. I'll be in it. I'll be in it. I'll be in it. I'll be in it.
Don't be fine.
Isn't that pretty? Yeah, he does. Yeah. Look. Oh, right better. Betrayed. Ooh, look. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, boy, look at that. That's beautiful. That's right.
Get a lot of comfort out of that.
Love it, yeah.
Like that, Daniel?
Oh my God.
What is it?
I'll never see him.
No problem.
Thank you, honey. Oh, you're welcome, Mom.
What?
Harry. Look,
Bob.
Harry, you didn't get me any shorts. But do I have to wear this?
From?
Yeah. Oh, God.
Hey, so I don't know where to
Harry, I didn't get you Seminole shorts. Are they great?
Mom, I'll get you some.
Bob. I have to do that.
Hey, here comes your gift. Okay, I'm going to get it. Don't open that box.
Yeah.
You can always use those. That's a sweet, very sweet. Like a flag. And a cost of 10 cents.
Yeah, a little bit goes one way.
Yeah, I think you can do the.
We've got a radio over here.
I like it.
Yeah, very.
Is that used to?
No,
it's original.
Don't go passing it around.
Remember this used to? Oh, is this mine?
We done?
He kind of looks like a World War I pilot here. The little belt and everything.
Oh, that's stupid. So comfortable.
How would you know that?
Uh-oh, he's got a boo-boo. Johnny Roser?
Oh, my God. I didn't know she was out there. Oh, God. That's Shirley Kessler. Her Roser.
Yeah, with his trick photography.
Really?
I must have been afraid to walk this way.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Okay, now I'm recording. Happy birthday, Jesse. How are you?
Fine.
Good. And who's this over here? Who's that?
Morgan.
Hello, Morgan. All right, and next to Jesse is Big Mike. Bad Mike.
Mike.
And then who do I have next to Mike?
Me.
Who are you?
Dale.
Oh, yeah, that's Dale Robert. I know him.
That's my dad.
And then I know this soccer player here.
Mikey.
Yeah, with a big bad haircut. And Jacob and, uh-oh, we got a good-looking little lady over there on the chair. Who's that?
Megan.
That's Megan.
Oh.
And a pretty young lady in front of her, we all know Debbie. She's in lots of pictures. And who's this one?
Heather.
Hi, Heather. You're now on candid camera. Uh-oh, wait, we got a whole bunch over here. And, oh, who's this big bad
Sean.
Guy? Hi, Sean.
Hi.
I get you a close-up of you. Hello. And then, oh,
Joey.
I know him.
Joey.
Hi, Joe. And who's Mr. Cool over here in the
Jason.
Chair? Hello, Jason. And you have to see who that's from.
Debbie.
From Debbie. How do you know it's from Debbie?
I saw
the
walking
mistake. Aha. It's going to take an hour just to open a card.
No.
What's it say? Can you read it?
You wished a birthday that's super. To Jesse. And a year that's super duper from Debbie. Good luck. Lucky seven.
Lucky thanks, seven.
Thanks, Debbie.
Well, let's see what you got. What'd you get?
G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe what?
American Hero.
Well, which one is it?
It's American Defense.
Wow, look at, there's a guy in there and everything.
Open it, Jess.
Well, he can open it after a while, because he's got to open lots of other
here,
presents.
Jess.
Give it to Alex.
Here.
Grab one.
Okay, get another present, Alex.
Jake, you take care of the chest.
Okay.
Okay, who's that from?
I got that.
That's from Mikey?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, that's from Heather. That's
from Heather?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Two, all right.
Pom-pom gun.
All right. Give that to Alex. And give the trash to Jacob. Wow, that's good.
You take! You got a piece!
And I make it.
And this is from Mom and Dad.
You don't care?
Oh, no basketball. Oh. Hey, I get
it to John. Well, I got football bag. But it's pretty good.
Okay, next one. Yes, you got to go to the car.
Grab the car.
Who's
that from?
Michael B.
It's
your birthday.
Money.
Wow. $5.
What's it say,
no,
Jesse?
What's it say?
You buy the ticket, Alex. I knew it.
Go for it. Go for it from Mikey Brown.
Thanks. Say thanks, Jeff.
Thanks, Mike Brown.
Oh, good.
Okay, get another present.
This one's a from Dale.
Mickey Mouse. All he wants to do is open it. And it's
that
he wants to do
his own.
Oh,
cool.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
I see that.
Day.
Day.
Day. Day.
Day.
Day.
Here, Jess.
Okay. I usually call
today.
I got to see
it. What is it?
Mom? Is it? Okay, this one.
That's one from Megan.
Morgan.
And Morgan.
From Megan and Morgan?
No, two. Just no, from open. Megan and Morgan.
That's what I said.
You said two.
No.
You said from. What is it?
What is it?
Show and learn.
Wow.
What did I show you?
I don't
here,
know.
Here's another one.
Peg Mikey now.
What's
your
guy?
What's
your
guy?
What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your guy? What's your
guy? What's your guy? What's your guy?
What's your guy? What's
okay, this one is
oh,
from
you're a good pal, Jess.
This one's from Mom and Daddy, though.
Yeah.
She opened that fat one.
I wonder what that is.
Oh, Jess, drop me
hot wheels. Wheels.
Oh, they're color erasers.
Oh, cool.
Color erasers.
Jacob.
They are color erasers.
Oh, my friend has the same time.
See, you could change them to any color.
You put them in the refrigerator and they'll change colors, huh?
No.
Water.
Oh, cold water. Ice water.
And hot water, it changes.
Jake!
I got the good idea.
And hot.
Give him a glass of water and stick a thing in for ice cream.
This is the last present.
Oh, Ghostbuster thing. Miss Custer had frogs. Oh, you got a Walkman now, Jess.
A Ghostbuster Walkman.
What is it? Must be jammed down.
And is that everything?
I bet Alex was on that.
Well, Jesse, say thank you to everyone.
Thanks.
Welcome. Okay, sing. Ready? You are on Ken and Kemal. Is the cake any good?
Yeah.
No, kinda.
You're picking the thing up, Joey. He's smiling.
Well, I gotta take a picture of the birthday boy here. And your birthday balloon. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's turned around.
And he's drinking his whole glass and it's going to throw it to the window.
Wait,
she got a sticker? Sticker.
Three times.
Here, Sean.
Sean Green.
Oh, I heard them.
Sean Green. Oh,
so I can see, take a picture of him putting his nose on.
One, two.
Ow!
Yeah, point me in the right direction. Just go straight.
Give her a sticker.
What's your name, Mike? Your name, Mike?
Daddy.
Oh. Where's Jesse? Out there touching his combat.
Right, wait a minute now. We're going to spin it around.
Three times.
One.
Two.
Is that two? Is that three?
Yeah.
Right. There you go. Got you in the right direction.
Excuse me.
I don't think so. If she bangs her nose in the door, then you know she's going to be.
This? Jason?
There you go. All right, hang on. I'm going to spin you around.
You chipped me.
One, two, three. Okay, I'm putting you in. Go ahead. Straight forward. This way. Go that way.
Right. You got to give me red tongs. Right there. Push it. Hey, look how crazy.
No, don't. You'll give it away.
Everybody's supposed to be quiet.
Touché!
Hey! Just stick it on there. Quit deciding.
Study long, study wrong.
Jason, what's your problem?
I'm pinching.
Great, there you go.
Who's this, Mike?
Mike.
There he goes. Oh, right on the door! Wait a minute!
Off the wall.
Ooh. straight forward. Boop. I got you. Don't worry. We'll point to the right. Reach up real high.
Okay. With the other hand. With the other hand.
Reach up real high. Real high.
Now put the sticker down. Somewhere.
She almost is in the right area.
Did she get it on there?
She switched hands.
There you go. Oh, you're left-handed? Yes.
Okay.
Right.
All right, who's up next? Who didn't get a chance to go?
Me.
Megan. Megan, it's your turn.
Come on over here.
Around the neck, right? I'll try not to get your hair. I did.
Megan's last question.
Jacob.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, he
can't
is.
See?
Wait.
Okay.
Joey left.
Where's the sticker? There you go. All right, wait a minute. You guys spin you around. We have an unfair advantage.
Two, three, four, five.
Okay, there you go.
Right here, Jacob. Can I do this one?
Where'd it go?
She's sizing up the door. She's sizing up the poster. Right. Well, she got it on the nose, but it was the worst.
I can't believe
it. I actually can't.
This is where
I can't either.
Too dark.
You see?
Girl,
Huh?
Yeah.
No? We'll see the punch.
Let's go outside. Wait. Excuse me.
Good
hand to
you,
Joey.
Whoop, Jesse. Hold that, would you please?
Jesse, did you get a turn? Oh, yeah. Good.
Spin him around.
Spin him around. You can stop anytime.
Pin the nose on Sean.
This way.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Oh, he missed.
Jesse. Quit looking.
Just
quit looking, Jesse.
No.
Just make sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
invited. Now, here we go.
Start with that. Hope you like your Christmas present. Yes. Uh-oh, my battery's getting low.
Does Grandma know that you're on the roof?
No, I don't.
Jesse, what do you got?
A balloon.
Where'd you get that at?
It's at the art festival today.
What's an art festival?
It's where, I forgot what it was like.
Well, tell me what was there.
Lemonade with lemons and lemon inside of it.
Did you know your face was dirty?
Yeah.
What did you get to do there?
Get a balloon, but the red balloon popped on Mom's cigarette.
What else did you get to do there?
Get another one. See, this balloon right here. At this bank, it tells us if they want to, they're advertising these balloons to make us interested in their advertising.
Oh. Did you get to go on board something?
Yeah.
What?
Fire truck.
You did? Mm-hmm. What kind of a fire truck?
A one that carries a hose.
Oh, yeah?
And a rescue fire.
What's your friend's name?
Michael.
Hi, Michael.
Say hi. He said hi.
Yeah. What's today?
Sunday.
It is?
Yep.
Say hi to Grandma and Grandpa.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandpa.
Well, say it nice.
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandpa.
No, wait. I'm going to get real close to you. Stand right there. Don't move. Now say hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa.
Let me see your dirty face. What's all that missing? What's missing?
Oh, makeup there.
Where is all that stuff that's supposed to be in your mouth?
Sand.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa.
Oh, what a face.
Ow.
Okay. Do you see a little red light?
Yes.
What does that mean?
It means the camera's on.
Is this totally boring for you, Alex?
Yeah, I could be doing something else right now.
You could? Like picking the peeling skin?
Yeah, that's it.
Why are you peeling?
I don't know. I haven't peeled in a long time. Now I got stuff all over my socks.
Why?
I don't know.
Because I made you come outside?
Probably.
You look totally thrilled.
Thank you. So what is this for?
I don't know. What'd you guys do today?
Just went cruising to that street fair.
What'd you think of it?
Yeah, it's pretty boring.
Yeah? Food was expensive.
I didn't buy any food. Didn't have any money. Because someone neglected to give me my allowance.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, you'll have money next week when you mow the neighbor's lawn.
Yeah, next week.
Did you see how much they wanted for lemonade? Did you ask any prices?
No. How much you want?
$2.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I went to Burger King.
Yeah.
Got a small Coke, and you get free refills.
Oh, you're kidding.
No, so we went there and we drank about 18.
18?
Because it was the four of us.
Who all went?
Huh?
Who all went?
Me, Steve, Corey, and Dave.
Oh.
We kept the cup and kept going back there about every half hour.
And they kept filling you up?
Oh, yeah. No, you do it yourself. It's around the side.
Oh.
So we just, hid the cup.
Yeah.
Came back and got more.
Well, you got your money's worth.
Definitely, all 65 cents.
Well, say hi to Grandma and Grandpa.
Oh, I take it this is for them then.
Uh-huh.
Oh, hello, Grandma and Grandpa.
Your voice is changing, you know that?
Thank you, Mom. I really didn't need to know that.
Well, it is.
Yeah,
you don't sound like me anymore. You sound lower.
Well, that's good.
Uh-oh.
Go inside, Jake. Go inside, Jake.
What?
Go inside.
No.
You're ugly. Go inside.
Say goodbye.
Oh, goodbye.
You're on the air with Weaver Television.
Right now?
Broadcasting ocean to river. What ocean? What ocean are we near, dear?
I think it's the Atlantic.
And what river will we be broadcasting to?
What? Oh yeah, Grandma. Grandma Weaver, that's right.
What river?
Oh, river, I don't know. I don't know.
What has four eyes and flows? You really and honestly don't know?
Don't know what?
What's the name of the river by Grandma and Grandpa's house?
I don't know.
M-I-S-S-I-S-S.
Oh, yeah, the Mississippi River.
The what?
Mississippi River.
Oh, boy, are they going to be mad at you.
Hey, I didn't know. I hadn't seen them in a while.
That means you don't, just because you hadn't seen them, you don't forget what river.
I didn't even know there was a river there.
We used to live right by it.
Well, I don't, wait, was it the one in the back by the Beck Forest?
What, that little creek?
Yeah.
No.
You mean that big, big thing that would go across the, no.
Yeah.
That would go across the, what do you call it? I forget where it went across. Was part of it by our house?
No, that was the Rock River.
Well, I haven't sliced that yet.
What are you doing sitting on Dad's car?
Well, you told me to because you want me to look good on the camera.
But on that piece of paraphernalia?
Because you don't want me sitting on your car.
Good thinking. My car is not made as well as this Dad's car. So what's new and interesting?
Nothing.
Went shopping today.
Oh, yeah.
What'd shopping. We get?
Let's see. Socks, shirt, and two pairs of pants.
Oh, yeah. What size did we get?
What do you call it? 14 Husky, I think it was.
What? For who?
For me.
You wear a size 14?
No, Mom, I think I wear a size 36.
You getting too...
Yeah, I wear a 14 Husky.
Oh, yeah? Oh, do we get that shirt, too?
Uh-huh.
You want to model it for me?
Oh, yeah, sure. Very so.
Da-da-da-dum, da-da-da-dee, da-da-da-dee, da-da-da-da-dee, da-da-dum, a-boom-boom. A boom boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom boom. Ha dee doo doo da doom ba doom doo. You do
okay,
so
Mom.
Good.
Cut.
Cut?
Yeah.
Why?
Because more. Well.
Because other people are seeing you? I hear a car driving by. Who is that?
Some geek in an old limp in an old Volkswagen.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh, you know that.
We also hi to Grandma and Grandpa. Should I turn the camera?
Yeah.
Okay, you turn and I'll turn. Go slow. Which way are you going? That way? Okay, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, Jacob. Oh, this blacktop's hot.
Hey.
Do we know what time it is? What time is it?
I think it's around
6:15. 6:15. 6:14. 6:14, 28. 29.
You're looking at you're cheating. You're looking
I know
at
it.
You're looking at you too.
Supper's almost ready.
Uh-oh, somebody's been picking
the tree again.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh.
Well, you better go back inside.
Why? I'm not hungry.
Okay, you're on the air.
Well, as you can see, it's not a warm, sunny day in Florida. That is fine.
America, the first 100 years, in song. Wait till the whole thing is over, because that's the last part of the program. But in the warm-up, there are certain things that are anti-
Oh, My name is Jason Sobel, and this is the story of America, the first 100 years in song. I hear America sing, wrote the poet Walt Whitman more than 100 years ago. Indeed, much of the rich history and stories of America have been captured in song and passed down generation to generation. Today, we'll trace America's first 100 years in song. The songs tell a history of our nation's growth. There are songs about sailors, lumberjacks, field hands, railroad travelers, coal miners, and all others who labored to build our country from sea to sea. The songs are hope, while he was here, sadness, and sometimes anger. They are songs of an earlier America, whose spirit we still share today. Let's begin our musical journey with a favorite marching tune of George Washington's army, Yankee Doodle. The melody came from an English nursery rhyme, and new words were added to fit the colonists' needs. Michigan, Wisconsin, and eventually the Pacific Northwest. An expanding America, he is...
Peace. wonderful. These are the times that make it all worthwhile, right?
Yeah.
We would like to invite you to please stay seated while the children march back to their classrooms, and then we'd like to invite you to visit the classrooms and enjoy a time with the students and your children and their teachers in their classrooms this evening. We thank you so much for coming. I know you enjoyed this.
Thank you.
second time you're cordially invited to sing with us.
What has four eyes and flows?
I don't know. Why?
You really and honestly don't know?
There's your cousin, Little Mike.
Oh, this is Mike?
Little Mike, yeah, 16.
Cool. Thanks, kid.
Shot here now, we're on. Bob and Carol say hi. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Where's the mistletoe?
Uh-oh.
Oh. Hi, folks. Christmas greetings from the Georgia Crackers.
Really?
Merry Christmas, y'all.
Y'all.
He was organizing.
He's the only one organizing. Because he just gets dressed.
We kept the plastic bags for garbage.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Merry Christmas. Hi. I got my drink already. Ready for a good time and a good dinner. Love everybody. Merry Christmas to everybody.
To you too.
Laddie and Nora, my fat husband, Deanne, all the Georgia people are down here.
What do we got there?
They brought the cold weather. It's their fault.
It's always our fault.
Whose is it?
It's
Bob.
I bet when he was little, huh?
No, this is, Dan's got one of those, too.
Dan had one, and,
yeah, it's the same
I told Robert to
get one. Last year,
for $9.99. That's
pretty
nice. Is that all it costs? You know, you don't think,
Jacob, do you know Lee Jernigan?
You
Merry Christmas, Stacy.
Hi.
Gotcha.
I used to have one when I was a kid.
Oh.
So I moved.
Gotcha, Carrie.
While we were eating, it started to rain.
She moved.
Carol, it's great to see it, but she didn't have
Wait, she had me. Yo.
Yeah.
Come in.
Hey, that was the weather you got in Georgia. They're colder than this.
Yeah, I know.
What did the California over there? Lane's mother called up last night about the message on her machine. You were over to Carol's? And they live in Cartersville, which is about 40 minutes
north of the road from
where we are. She said, it's too cold here. Too low.
Wow, this is
I thought the rain was beautiful.
It is. Yeah. Up north, it's just awful.
Everything is cold.